time ready. Bring in the cookie.
Oh, Mom, I'm broken down.
Terrific surprise. Once upon a time, this place was infested. Freaks on every corner, I had them all arrested. Hey, nonny, 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 no. If you had a quirk, you didn't pass inspection. We all have our standards, but I will have perfection. My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, "Hi ho," and off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. My mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was her true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her. Beneath her knee, I mean. Oh, Daddy's bed was lumpy, so mommy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses she slept upon. One night she rolled over, and Mama was gone. So Daddy was grumpy. Million miles, man, a tale as old as dirt. A bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Up and left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. Oh, you abandoned me in those woods, Daddy. Well, I rose out and up. If only you could see me now. I'd invite you to the wedding, but you have to be this tall to get in. To the races, men.
Fiona
is the sun.
My lord, we've just gotten word. Princess Fiona has been rescued. She is on her way.
On her way? Oh, she's on her way, and so am I, my fairy tale princess. I always said I'd be king, and now look, the last adorable piece to my master plan. Oh, that reminds me, how are the wedding preparations going?
All in order, my lord. We booked the cathedral and the band.
Although, I was wondering if you wanted to invite your father?
My what?
Your father? My lord?
Do you mean that horrible little man who tried to keep me down my whole life? That maltempered monster, that vile runt who abandoned me in the woods as a child? Blackie, please. My father simply couldn't accept that I wanted nothing to do with the family business. That lowly, dirty family business. My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds.